think someone's jealous. Are you gonna see the owl dude?
Not until we leave the forest. Which is until after the movie. Man, Beaker's feeling. Now we get to listen to him.
But amazing, I was ready to go drink.
I'm dying. Blah 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 blah.
Oh my god, what was that?
I can hear you deep on that.
He asked me if I have the courage to, like, undertake the task or whatever. What if I say no?
No comments.
What?
I said, do you guys have a goal time frame that we expect to be at?
What do you think? I mean, I did a 3-heart run in 14 hours, so.
But that's 3-heart.
That's a 3-heart run, and I wasn't gonna know what I was doing. Like 11, 12 at the most, very most.
Why would that lead us?
I mean, I think we'll do it faster, but...
I hope so. I think it'd be pretty boss if we got under 10 hours.
Oh, what for that?
Like, you know, like, under double digits, I think that'd be pretty nice. That'd be impressive. That'd be impressive.
I don't think it's doable, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't think it's doable?
I actually think we're gonna get, like, 11. Now that I think about it... Okay, hold on. We got the 3 things you get at the beginning of the shift.
Uh-huh.
And you get the 5 things at the end as an adult.
Correct.
It would be 8 hours if we took an hour to get each one. I mean, you're telling me, like spirit temple and stuff is going to take less than an hour?
You're growing up.
Where am I going right now?
Pokemon Snap will be a nice license. Hey, that's why we put Pokemon Snap out there. Think what we're thinking, man. Long game like Ocarina and then Pokemon Snap out there will be perfect.
I don't want the mesh. I keep thinking of Mario camera angles.
Oh, so you can see the change of camera?
Oh man, it's bad. Shut up.
Don't use those people.
I'm not sure. I'm going to do this and then chop them up. Oh, you lucky. Lucky.
That was pretty lucky. I don't even own an N64. Wait, you have a guidebook on Pokemon Snap, but you don't have an N64? How does that even happen?
I just want my slingshot.
That just doesn't even...
Thank you.
part where you jump down here? No, you're not even up there.
No. Had to get something. I think I'm missing something. I think there's one more dude.
Huh? What?
Starfox will take no more than an hour, dude.
I'm personally not playing on
this. No.
Screw that. Because I didn't want to do that either.
Oh.
Does that make sure when that happens? Can you hit it?
What? No, I want to see what's in here, but I want to think of the compass. I don't see what else would be in here. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, probably.
Probably should have a bunch of them.
Yeah.
Man.
That water
is so mad.
I mean, like, now they gave it a hand.
Told you to listen.
This is the worst, like, the tutorial part, you know?
Thought they only did this in new games.
See, hold on,
I'm not really.
I know, but, like, in new games, old games, they just had the manual.
Yeah.
New games, they just have end-game tutorial instead of a manual. A lot of games do that. Where it probably is when they make the mandatory or not skip it. Ridiculous.
Come on. Raise up.
Wanted that beak.
Right.
Don't care much for them.
Whoa! Bring this down here so that
get to pick my final.
But I mean,
yeah.
Not gonna leave?
Yeah, no.
Alright, yeah. It's not a fight, so.
I don't know how you do it, you just know secrets.
I just know it.
You just know it all. Like that good.
Hey,
I just don't want to always inside.
Could it be?
Any later.